Then you are safe.
Despite many days of meditating and scrying, Sai Sahan's whereabouts still elude me. The projection that you witnessed in the Foundry of Woe showed him to be in great peril. If we are to find him, though Sai remains hidden from my sight, Lyris brings news that an agent of the enemy lurks in Daggerfall. If it is truly an agent of Menomarco's worm cult, it may provide us with a clue that will hasten our search. Seek this agent, but tread carefully. Venture to Daggerfall. Speak to old maid Maxell and Husnir the mercenary. It was on their lips that Lyris first heard murmurs of trouble lurking in the shadows.
Do you know how long I've been...
You're new to Daggerfall, aren't you?
I don't like to gossip, but there's been an Imperial vagrant nosing around for the past few weeks. Suspicious-looking fellow. I actually saw him picking through the trash outside the castle a few weeks ago. I'm sorry, but I am not in the habit of ogling strange men.
Who's this now? I bet you've got a wild tale or two to share. Present company excluded? Well, there was a dodgy-looking Imperial hanging out in a doorway near Southgate Alley this morning. He was eyeballing everyone who happened by. Sorry, that's all I've got. I'd be willing to bet he's staying on the south.
feast on your blood.
What is the meaning of this interruption? Why have you contacted me?
This is Abner Tharn. The Master and I are very busy. This had better be important. Wait a moment. I don't know your face. Identify yourself immediately.
Yes, your report, you insipid twit. What, did you contact me by accident?
How dare you speak to me in such a... Wait. You're not one of ours, are you? Color me intrigued. You speak to Abner Tharn.
Well, correct me if I'm wrong, but didn't you contact me?
Fascinating.
Are you merely... Are you indeed? I didn't think that Redguard has-been had a single friend left. Not in this world, at any rate. Let me give you some free advice. Forget about... Of course I do. But do you really think I'd tell you and risk incurring Menemarco's wrath? I think not. Ah, the...
You! Get away from that!
You've returned. What have you found?
Abnathan shows his face again. I get the sense that he might have a larger part to play in the coming events, but for good or ill, I cannot say.
Leave the orb with me. I shall be able to use it to locate Sai Sahan.
Hold a moment. Come here. We need to talk. I heard you and the Prophet talking about Abner Tharn. Didn't the Prophet tell you the story of the Five Companions? I don't know where to start. There's so much to tell. I heard you and the Prophet. Didn't the Prophet? Baron wasn't a true dragon. It took us more than Abner Tharn is Grand Chancellor of the Elder Council, and chief advisor to his daughter, the Tharn's first loyalty is to his family and the Empire. Maybe. But what could... I know it's a lot to take in.
Lifted Vestment. The path before us has been revealed. It is both dark and twisted. Come to the harborage. We have an unexpected guest who demands your presence. We have an unexpected... My attempts to use the Orb of Discourse to locate Sysahan did not meet with success. He admits that he knows Sysahan's location, but he will not reveal it.
We meet again, Vestige. I wish to speak... Menimarco and his vile master have dark and terrible plans for this world. If you wish to...
Of course I do.
And I might be willing to... If Menimarco learns that we've spoken, he'll have me executed. I'm a danger to him. I know too much. Do I look to be in a mirthful mood? There comes a point when even a patriot's loyalty is stretched too far, when the things he has done, and has seen done, would that I could. As it happens, I find myself to be somewhat of a prisoner. You can't.
Tharn is quite correct. We have little choice in the matter.
You can't be serious. How can we possibly trust him?
You appear to have arrived in the Wretched Squalor, a shantytown. As luck would have it, Menimarco is away on some errand for the Daedric Prince. The castle... You're the hero, aren't you?
What a skaver. Improvise. Subtlety and try to be inconsistent. Now don't go around... I don't go around.
Who are you? You don't look shriven. Are you one of those warm cult bastards? That's easy. All you've got to do is get captured, killed, and stuffed into a soul gem like yesterday.
Why am I not surprised to find Cadwell here? He certainly does get around.
Intruders!
Yeah. say, jolly good timing. Lyris enchanted, as always. And you, you're looking fit for someone, so wherever the forces of evil prey upon the innocent, wherever souls are stolen and bodies shriven, wherever a people cry out for justice, Dibella's garters, why? I see, a rescue, is it? Well, that's a different kettle of fish, isn't it? There is a cistern that drains into the waterway. The door is locked.
That might be our best chance to get inside.
Keep up nicely. I can't abide dawdlers. This whole bloody castle sits on top of an ocean of unstable oblivion, what's it? Well, most of the doors in... Well, I can handle the tink... Onward! Ha-ha! Don't worry, this will get you inside with a minimum of fuss. High steps, come on!
Yeah! one.
There you are. Quick as you please. There's even time for tea.
A pleasure. Think nothing of it. The merest trifle, truly. You'll find this...
I understand the King of Worms has set into the...
Indeed, will I?
Sir Cadwell came through again. That crazy knight is starting to grow on me.
No, no. Hear me out. How many Tharns does it take to rule an empire?
Would you shut up? I'm trying to work here.
None. The one on the throne is a patsy, and the one in the tower isn't useful anymore.
That's not even funny. Get back to work, would you?
What? It's true. Lord Manamarco is gonna peel his skin off and make a particularly ugly flesh atronach out of it. Mark my words. To the side!
You, hurry up. The worms are on the move.
Oh, good. Another projection of Tharn. Maybe if we ignore him, he'll go away.
There you are. The door at the top of the... Here's a thought. It's a simple process. A child of five could do it. Unfortunately, we don't have a child of five, so I'll be forced to walk you through it. You'll need some good-sized chunks of flesh. Take them to the laboratory, and I'll contact you there.
Imagine how the worms get used to this. Make me freezing in here. At least that means the body parts won't smell as bad.
The ritual from the book.
Thank you.
Begone, insufferable worms. I'm working as fast as I can.
So, we meet in person at long last. You look taller in your projection.
And not a moment. A fair question.
The Amulet of King.
Precisely. I'd love to discuss it.
Now, now, Tharn. No telling my secrets. Go to your room, Abner. I will deal with you shortly. Ah, dear Lyris. Your old position at the Foundry is still available. We'll even give you your own set of unbreakable chain. And you, the thorn in my side, the pebble in my shoe. How strong are you? Can we test your limits?
So, we meet in person at long last. You look taller in your projection.
And not a fair question.
The amulet? I'd love to.
Now, now, Tharn. No telling my secrets. Go to your room, Abner. I will deal with you shortly. Ah, dear Lyris. Your old position at the Foundry is still available. We'll even give you your own set of unbreakable chain. And you, the thorn in my side, the pebble in my shoe. How strong are you? Can we test your limits?
So, we meet,
and not a moment.
Now, now, Tharn. No telling my secrets. Go to your room, Abner. I will deal with you shortly. Ah, dear Lyris. Your old position at the Foundry is still available. We'll even give you your own set of unbreakable chain. And you, the thorn in my side, the pebble in my shoe. How strong are you? Can we test your limits?
The process drains the energy from most victims, yet you keep fighting!
much more can you take, I wonder?
Chancellor of the Elder Council. His power wanes, Vestige. Strike him down while his attentions are on me.
Your suffering will be legendary.
He will not remain discorporated for long. His consciousness will be adrift for a few moments, but that is because Manimar. First things first.
We certainly can't go back.
You must be the ugliest princess ever rescued from a tower, Tharn.
I'm shocked your lack of education and repeated blows to the head haven't dulled your wit, Titanborn.
Hello again! Need a way out? I'll have that open in just a moment. Okay, Preservus, you're as battered and bruised as a peach in a sack of rocks. Bit of the old derring do. Well, it's what I come with you. You mean leave Cold Harbor?
Well, I don't know. It's been a very long time since I've seen the world I left behind. Well, that's settled then. And after all, you do need.
Into the chute, come on!
Quickly! I've opened another portal, hurry!
Keep moving. I'm right behind you.
My estates, my titles, my own life, it's all forfeit now. All in the name of preserving the Empire. I swear by all the gods, Manimarco will pay dearly.
Of course.
Ah, yes. Truth be told, I don't know the precise... Now, before you lose your temper, let me...
What? You son of a bitch!
Ha! Ah! Are you insane? Get away from me, you brutish she-troll!
Lyris, stand down.
He's done nothing but lie to us from the beginning. I don't care what he says. He'll always be Manimarco's toady.
Please. Manimarco wants me dead. Did I pretend to capitulate to him? Yes, I did. Do you have any idea how many lives I saved by doing so?
The only thing you saved was your holdings in your own hide, you pompous ass!
Enough. Abner had no choice, Lyris. And we are guilty of our own deceit, are we not? The time has come for the Vestige to know the truth.
What's this? The Vestige doesn't know? Oh, this is rich.
Sire, don't.
Vestige, until now, you've only known me as the Prophet. But that is not my true name. I am Verin Aquilarius.
Our fallen emperor, in the tattered robes of a moth priest, blind as a newborn kid.
I am sorry I deceived you, Vestige. You are angry. It is to be expected. I was once, but no more. My name. In truth, I feared you'd kill me where I stood if you knew who I was. You certainly wouldn't have allied with us so readily. You must not blame Lyris. She did as I instructed. She's my sworn protector. But she is also... We must find Sysahan. In this matter, nothing. Abner and I must confer. We will contact you again when we have more information. I did not foresee Abner's defection, but I...
No matter how much I study.
So much to do, so little time.
Sharp, pointed, makes a clear statement to your enemies. Nobody will make swords for you but Zosh, so get them right here. Sharp, pointed.
We must find Sysahan. Everything. In this matter, nothing. Abra.